For those visiting ATMs this morning to dispense their money in Delhi, things in fact are becoming much easier and less crowded as well. Our correspondent Vishal Bristow found out.
Right now I am at Sansad Marg at one of the ATMs, and it's Monday morning, but things are looking much better. The queues have become shorter and leaner, and finally smile on the faces of the people. Let's talk to some of the commoners who are here to withdraw their money. What's your name?
Sir, Naveen Sasdeva.
Naveen, how are you finding this opening of the week, especially when it comes to demonetization?
Sir, actually the situation is getting better day by day. Earlier you have seen the queues are very long, but now you have seen the number of people are very less, and we can withdraw the money easily.
You can withdraw the money easily because the government has taken a lot of steps. Do you think that they have been implemented properly so that the common man does not suffer?
Yes, sir, it too.
It's true. And the smile says it all on his face. So things are getting better and better day by day. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has asked 50 days from the nation. But I've spoken to some of the people and who are here to withdraw their money because it's early morning, and they are of the opinion that it's not about 50 days. In another fortnight, things would be much better. From Sansad Marg, New Delhi, this is Vishal Bristow, DD News.